Really quick,
what's up, Ellie? Hold on, let me get Ellie. What's up, Ellie?
What did you think of All Access?
Yeah.
They had you as a kid, like 4 years old, doing your thing, and nothing is changed.
I don't know, because some people watch All Access to see what their opponent is doing. I watch All Access to see how good I look.
What did you, Adrien? This was the most, I thought, candid you've been. You looked right to the camera. You talked about being a child. You had your children on there. What was it like for you to see that? And did you think they portrayed it like you thought they would?
They did. They did what they had to do. You know, I gave it to them real, straight up, uncut. So you know, the outsiders, you know, they just looking in from the outside, and they probably judge me a different way. But when you really get to meet Adrien Broner, I'm a different guy.
People don't know this, but you flew in 65 people in for Thanksgiving for the dinner because you couldn't go to your house. Tell me about that. Why did you bring everybody to you?
I mean, you know, I gotta stay focused, man. I'm not gonna lie, this is the biggest fight of my career. And he's gonna try to come fight me. He's gonna try to break my neck. So you know, I'm ready, man. I'm focused, and I just wanted to have a good time for Thanksgiving and see my family, but it was right back to work.
You said it yourself that you don't get the credit you deserve. I talked to Mike Stafford and put a story up today. He talked about, you know, Malignaggi beat Zab pretty easily, and you beat Malignaggi. Does it take that for people to appreciate, you know,
I mean,
who you are?
They still, to this day, they still don't give me my credit. Even though Paulie beat the shit out of Zab Judah. Easy. After me and Paulie fought, they felt like I beat a nobody. Like, but it's okay. But when you see what I do to Chino, Maidana Saturday night, then I guess he'll be a nobody too.
Are you a better fighter now? At the second fight at 147 pounds, was there an acclimation period?
Oh no, I'm the same fighter. Styles make fights. Paulie's a hell of a fighter. You know, if you go in there not ready to fight Paulie, he will beat you. And it showed last Saturday.
Did you talk to Floyd this week? Any advice that he gave you?
I talk to Floyd down there every day. He down there just called me.
What did he tell you about this fight that you have?
When me and Big Bro talk, man, it's confidential, man. But just know I'll be ready.
How about Keith Thurman just said he wants to fight you next year? What's your opinion on that?
I don't care. I just hope he keep winning.
Thanks, Adrien. Any message to your fans before you go?
You know, follow me on Twitter and Instagram at Adrien Broner. Always playing.
There you have it, Adrien Broner. He gets ready to face Marcos Maidana. Stay tuned for EsNewsReport.com and MoneySecBack reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at SecBack.